Well, I really feel that there needs to be more acceptance and more teaching around the act of silence. That silence brings in a lot of things. It brings in the presence of the person. It brings in the presence of the elder or the healer. And if we allow that to happen more often, things will really change for the patient. Things will really change for the professionals involved. That I often say, if you just sit in silence and you listen very, very carefully, and when there is huge disconnect between the professional and the patients, between the professional and the students, what I say is you must listen. You have to be silent, and you have to listen, and listen even harder to what has not been said in the past and what is not being said now. So there's a lot of power in that energy of silence, that it will go huge leaps and bounds between the connection between either family and patient or professional and patient. Silence is very, very, very important.